Hey guys, it's Vlogmas day 12.
Some paper.
Paper for what?
So y'all can put y'all answers down. I got mi madre and
Hola.
Mi hermana. Today we are going to be doing who knows me better, my mama or my sister. And I picked out some great questions for these beautiful young women. And there's going to be 14 questions and then 6 rapid fire questions. We don't got no expo board, so we're just going to have to use some paper. So I got to go to get that because I ain't get it. All right, the first question, we're going to start off easy. What, y'all have like between 5 to 15 seconds for each question depending on the length of the answer.
Okay.
So the first question. The first question is, what is my favorite color? It ain't no race. We starting off easy.
My pen don't work.
Yeah. Yeah, I can turn around. Y'all both got it right.
This is blue.
So, 1 for me. A point for each.
Come on, bop with me. Merry Christmas. It's your turn.
Tis the season for you and me. We about to set a party. Wait, glee. We don't sing. We rap. And we got our mama in the trap.
Hey.
We're talented. Okay. Question number 2. What is my favorite dessert? What is my favorite thing to eat for dessert? Flip them. Yeah, apple pie and ice cream, but that's right. So y'all 2 for 2. Hopefully. Don't worry, they're gonna get harder. Question number 3, what's my favorite dinner meal? Meal, so that don't mean just the meat.
You
gotta be.
I don't know how to spell it, so I'm gonna just draw it.
You don't know how to spell it.
I'm gonna just draw it because I don't know how to spell it.
Oh, wait. Hi.
Edit that part out.
1.
Just show my part.
2, 3, turn around. We gotta scoot y'all up so y'all can see these pieces of paper.
Wait, can't see.
No, right there. Let me see.
And broccoli.
Yeah.
And broccoli?
And broccoli.
I get an extra point.
So.
Okay, now 3 for 3 then.
We 3 for 3.
4
but
for
it,
3.
It's, okay, we are 4 for 3 because.
Because I got the.
She
broccoli.
Did get the entire thing. It's potatoes, broccoli, and steak. Question number 4. What is one of the names that I have on my list for my future child?
Oh, Jesus.
One of the baby names. And I know that I've told y'all, but no, they need to see your
face. Look at mine.
I done told them and read off my list of baby names plenty of time. So they got to at least know one of them.
I already wrote something down. I ain't getting no point because I can't even think of one of them names.
It's urban, but I don't
Don't hit my sheet.
You gotta come up with something.
I don't know. How come it ain't showing?
You too close. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
Nothing with a
shade. Just tell us one.
Dang, you did say that.
Don't.
I never heard that.
You lying. Cause remember I was like, oh, this girl.
Oh, Taylor was one. Dog.
Yeah,
I should have known that.
Well, I bombed on that.
If you wanted to cheat, you technically could have said Paisley. Cause you know.
I was too.
Cause that's my, even though that's my car's name.
I was gonna put
you name your car one of your baby names that just not gonna make
Connie
the cut.
Connie is not my baby cut.
Connie is not on my list.
Mine is Bertha.
That's
so.
My car. You named it. And now you like Connie. You need
or
to
Brenda.
Change it.
Mine is Brenda.
Don't name my grandchild name will not be Brenda.
That's the name of the car.
Ain't no, it's Mindy.
No, my white car. Brenda.
Brenda? No, it was Bertha.
I never knew that her car was Brenda.
Okay. So neither of y'all got a point. So y'all still 4-3. All right. So my next question is, who is my celebrity crush? Both young and old.
And old. Oh, I know the young. What is that guy's name?
Oh, I know.
And old?
Yeah, you know, young and old.
I'm getting points.
The old?
Don't look
you
at mine.
You know, y'all both know the old.
Don't look at mine.
I'll give you a hint.
No hints.
Yeah, give me a hint.
No hints. Okay, one.
He's on the cover of an Essence magazine in this household that
okay,
I got a point.
I should get two
no,
for this.
I get 2 points.
All right, turn him around.
Oh, well, that's a good one.
This, my mama's.
Can y'all dig? I mean, Dickie, that's a good
one. Oh. I got it right. Hey, you re-saying. What the hell?
Yeah.
That ain't it.
Rihanna. I said crush.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, I know I got one of them.
Well, let me change.
No,
because
no,
I think it's
Dickie. No.
Unfortunately, she misunderstood the question. I do love Rihanna, but it's not no crush.
Oh.
So y'all but y'all both get 1 point.
Yeah,
she got my
got
young
Diggy
Simmons and my old celebrity crush.
Oh,
Shamar
Moore.
Moore.
Yeah, oh
so
boy.
I got 1 point.
Okay.
So y'all
I forgot about Shamar Moore.
Y'all both get 1 point.
Okay. I knew Diggy though.
Yep.
Diggy, if you're out there.
I knew she knew that
because she would send me
you
pictures
do your interesting
of Diggy.
Face. Go on. Shout out to Diggy Simmons.
Hey.
Hey, babe, if you're watching this,
introducing.
I would like to introduce you to my mom, your future mother-in-law, and your future sister-in-law. Love you so much, boo. I'll see you when you get back from LA. Okay. So, the next question, which is a little lengthy in answer, name 5 foods I don't like. And it shouldn't be too hard because I don't like a lot. Five foods I don't like.
I don't know.
Five things I don't like to eat. There you go. So yes, it could be.
Oh.
You shy one?
I'm shy one.
You already got something that made me see back in the day?
Yeah.
Both eyes?
Yeah.
Let me see. Something you like that I don't like?
Also.
Alright, so Chanel got chocolate, peanut butter, mayonnaise, seafood, ketchup. Gross, don't like none of those.
Oh, that's my ketchup.
My mama put mayonnaise, fish, peanut butter, and Brussels sprouts.
Chocolate, the main one.
I actually do eat Brussels sprouts.
I forgot the chocolate.
Yeah, that's why I said something you eat, but I don't eat.
And what else I forgot? And I forgot seafood? The ketchup.
Oh. Well, I mean, that was a random. I mean, I could have put condiments because she don't
put
condiments.
Peas, lima beans, black
apple, any kind of
beans. I do chocolate and I ain't put it on. I wasn't thinking candy, but anyway, I bombed out on that.
Chanel get that Chanel point. Although winning. She did get three.
You would think
Chanel got all five.
I guess that you think I'd be better since I am the mother, but oh well. All
right. So the next question is, how tall am I? How tall do I claim to be?
Dang. You just told me this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What you got? Gotta go closer.
That's too close. Anyway.
Oh, they both got it. I turned the brightness up. Here we go. They both got it. 5'8".
Well, thank goodness for that.
So point for each. I'm really 5'7" and 3/4".
Another sheet of paper. That means that you're 5'8".
But I claim 5'8". All right. Okay. Next question. What is my favorite number? And that does not mean even or odd. Fun fact, I love even numbers. I don't like odd numbers, and I have a slight OCD where like I'll turn the volume or the air on an even number. It's a single digit.
Yeah, I think it that much.
She changed her.
No, I had the same and I changed it, but it's the same after she said something. But are you ready?
She changed hers after she seen mine.
No, I didn't. I had that originally, but then I
looked
closely.
Is it 2? It's actually 8.
No.
Why?
We you never weird. Do that.
But 2 is my 2 is like my second.
What's my favorite?
Favorite number? 3 or 7?
Anything without 2.
No, it's 3. Okay.
I never knew that. Y'all know my favorite number?
Anything without 7?
Nine.
That was 8? No. No, it's double digits, ain't it? No.
1, 4.
I never had one.
Oh.
If I did, it would be 2.
Oh. Okay. 2 is my second favorite number, so I'll give you that. And you know what? I think it stems from my birthday.
Oh, well, that would be. What do you mean?
8, 2. Alright, next question. Who was my first kiss?
Like, a man?
Ever, yeah.
Oh, a man?
Well, I mean, it was a boy, but.
Oh, that exactly what I was gonna say. A boy? You just mean.
I was in high school.
Oh my god. I don't even wanna know that.
I was hesitant to put this question here.
Okay.
Let me see.
Oh.
Let me see yours.
It might have been
Let me see yours.
Oh, wait. Wrong.
Really? Yeah.
Do I need to try again?
Wait. Let's
y'all can try again.
If
that
you would like.
Before them times,
huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh, no, it's at high school. My first kiss was in high school. I believe it was sophomore year. We both had braces.
Oh, I remember this story, but I don't remember who.
Yes, I did.
And he was skinnier than me.
Okay.
Should I put it up there for the people?
Let me see.
I heard a question.
Yeah.
Yeah. I ain't never heard of that.
Okay, okay. The next question. Oh, so that's a... Neither of y'all get a point because y'all had to go back to the drawing board.
Yeah, I bombed on that.
So, next question. What grade was I in when I broke my pinky toe?
Oh.
Dang, Travis. That's why I was laughing when I was coming up with these.
Can I say what level?
Dad, you know what grade I was in when I broke my pinky toe?
You sprained. That's
sprained. I'm going to say. You can say no if you don't know.
What year or what
level?
No,
I'm going to put, what level.
What level?
Like elementary.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to put grade. Okay, okay. You ready?
I'm ready. I was walking around with that little boot in high school, in middle school. But you didn't put a grade, so neither y'all get a point. So playing field even. All right, where did I celebrate my 21st birthday?
Wait.
Let me see. Well, it'll be all right. It was Atlanta. Oh,
okay.
Was that
with Kristen? No, y'all remember that?
Oh, that was you.
No, it was with Kristen.
Oh, okay.
It was just me and Kristen.
Oh, yeah.
So both of y'all get a point right now.
You're 22nd.
Next question: what is my favorite holiday? Interpret it as you wish.
How she writing something?
Let me see. That's wrong. It's my birthday. Okay. It's my birthday, and then my second holiday that's technically a holiday is Christmas. Mm-hmm. It's not Thanksgiving.
I don't even know how you thought it was Thanksgiving.
What she about to eat?
You know her birthday.
Yours might be Thanksgiving.
The only thing she made big plans for was the birthday, so I know it's a birthday.
Okay. This is something that y'all should be able to get, but the next question is, name something that I do not want in my future husband, like in a man.
Physically,
it can be anything. As long if I look at it and it's something that I don't want, then we'll get it right.
If I put down three, do I get 3 points?
It could be a bonus question.
Okay. Is it one thing?
If Chanel says she write down three, can she get 3 points? So
make you seem shallow.
If you can come up with more, you get more points. 3 max. Chanel said, a dancer. I do not like a dancing man.
Really?
Yeah. A big nose. I don't like no big nose. And little ears. I think that's more mom thing.
Okay. That's what I had.
But average ears is decent. But you'll get two. A big nose and big lips.
Correct. So a dancer, big nose, and big lips.
Like, I don't like no dancing man. Yeah.
Like, you know, dance.
If they come up to the dance floor and they be like
popping and stuff, yeah.
I don't like that. All right.
Well, if you can't,
so
dance,
you keep track of the points.
Yeah, I am. No. I put tally marks, so I gotta count them because they kind of small. But your mom right behind. The last question before rapid fire is, what do I like to eat and drink in the morning? Like a day-to-day before work.
What you like to eat?
Cause you know I need to eat something. And I fix half at home and the other half at work.
For dang, food. I know you.
And then the drink should be easy.
She about to get it wrong, y'all.
Let me see yours. sausage or breakfast meat and grits. And juice or tea. It's usually tea, but some, yeah, that's right. This medicine ball and a breakfast sandwich.
Breakfast sandwich.
You, if I ain't got no grits, but it's usually always grits. So Chanel get two and you'll get one for that. Because if it's not tea, I'll get a medicine ball.
What's the prize?
All right, now this is rapid fire.
I know I ain't.
So I'm gonna say this or that, and you gotta write it down. And there's six. There's six of them. So you just write this or that. Okay. Mm-hmm. Y'all ready? Mm-hmm. Rice or potatoes. Mm. Grits or hash browns.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. Sephora or Ulta. Makeup or hair. What do I like to do more? Do I like to watch TV or Netflix? Girl. Last but not least, shows or movies?
Turkey.
Yeah, he about to fry the Christmas turkey.
That makes us all smile. We all eat turkey. Fried turkey.
Well, I know these two are excited that Vlogmas has come to an end because I get to indulge and enjoy them much more. But I've been working so hard. I hope you guys enjoyed every day of Vlogmas.
Yes.
If you haven't watched all of them, click up there. Watch the whole playlist. And if you've been watching since day one, you're an OG Gym Squad. Shout out to you. I love y'all so much. I'll see y'all next year because I'm gonna enjoy the end of my year with my familia. And I hope you guys enjoy your holiday season with your family and friends and love on each other. Love y'all.
With a handle.
And never forget, at the end of the day, be
without regrets.
Love yourself
and
be you, Tiffo. Bye, guys.
Bye.